Usapang first day high, nakita at nakajaming natin ang ating mga idolong buong confidence na itinaas ang kanilang mga kamay para ibandera ang kanilang magkakaiba, pero magkasing astig na attitude. And of course, YSpeak went out of its way and found 5 young achievers who, like the rest of the country, are doing their first day high. If you love sports, especially wrestling, maybe you can be friends with this guy. Meet Travis Kraft, 3-time North Dakota State Wrestling Champion, our MVP high. Born in Iowa and raised in Bismarck, North Dakota, he was 9 when he discovered the sport of wrestling and decided to focus on it. And things don't turn out bad after all. Travis won 3 state championships while in high school, ranked as #1 in the nation, and studied at Eastern Michigan University and took up BS Telecommunications and Film. Began studying acting and he even earned NCAA Academic All-American honors. Whatever high you are, mapa brainy, saucy, MVP, rebel, or nice guy, what's important is that you just be yourself and carry yourself with complete confidence. These guys are really the best in their own fields and doing their first day highs. Sabay-sabay natin itaas ang ating mga kamay with confidence as we greet our 5 Y Idols for the week dito lang sa YSpeak.
Y Idols, ayang Kala, ang banda narinig nyo kanina. Eto, he is our MVP high. Siya ay 3-time North Dakota State Wrestling Champion, Travis Kraft.
Travis, if you want to be an MVP high, if you want to be a top athlete, what do you set out to do?
Important ang sipag at syaga.
Wow!
Salamat. It's very important to work hard and persevere.
All right.
Mabuhay.
All right, thank you, Travis. Pare, nagtatagalog si Superman. Thank you, Travis. All right, when we return, report card time na, and you'll get to watch our special interview with Mega na nagbabalik eskwela. Lahat ng yan sa pagbabalik ng
YSpeak!